think I found one, buddy. You asleep? Hey. Wake up.
This is James Mann, and this is my final transmission. If you're watching this, hell, if anybody's ever been watching, then... And I'm sorry we never met. Send it. Come on, you knew this day was gonna come. Go. I said go! Look, I'm sorry. All right? I didn't mean to scare you, but... You're just a machine. You don't understand. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna fly off, find yourself a nice little weather drone, maybe have a litter of nanobots, who knows? Because I will. All right, now beat it. What is wrong with you? So what? It's probably just an ad. Fine. Then you leave me alone, deal?
Load transmission.
Hello? James? James Mann?
See, told you.
I can't see you.
Eyes on me, little guy.
There you are. Wow, you're really there.
Wow, aren't you an enthusiastic ad?
Beg your pardon?
What do you got, huh? Cars, beer, what? Wait, I think I remember you. You're credit cards, right?
Yeah, oh.
Well, unfortunately for you, I don't have much use for one nowadays, so thanks again.
I'm not an ad.
Yeah, I get them enough to know when I see
them. I get them too, but I'm real. I promise.
Really?
My name's Kitty.
Well, hello, Kitty. And goodbye. Unsubscribe.
Don't do it.
Unsubscribe.
Don't pull the trigger, please. James, you're making a huge mistake. Trust me, don't pull the trigger.
Shut up! You can't be real, all right? It's impossible.
Do you have a hollow display?
Yeah. Webcam.
Better rather than that. I'm sorry, it's just...
It's okay. It's been a long time since you.
So what now?
I was hoping I could sign you up for that credit card. I'm kidding. I don't know.
I've been dreaming of this moment for a long time, and now I don't even know what to say.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello.
That's not, I'm sorry about that. It's an older model that needs to be fixed.
I can't remember the last time I heard someone laugh.
I don't think I can remember the last time I laughed.
Hurts a little, doesn't it?
Yeah. It feels good. I don't understand how you found me. I mean, I sent hundreds of transmissions. Why now?
Your gun. It triggered a warning on my comms filtering protocols. They are banned, you know. I'm surprised you found me.
It took me years, trust me.
Why did you want to give up? She's lovely.
She was.
But you're not gonna do it now, right?
Shit.
What? What is it?
You're not a virtual ad. You're a virtual shrink.
What? No.
You said it yourself. My gun triggered it, right? You're just a, what? A suicide prevention program? I mean... God, look at you! How could I have been so stupid?
No, James, I promise I'm real! I can prove it!
Damn!
What are you doing? You're not wearing your mask!
Hello?
James.
Listen. Leave me alone.
If you don't go back inside, you'll be exposed.
So what? I want to die.
It'll be slow and painful.
Don't worry. I use this. Last man on Earth dies. No one left to care.
I care.
No, you are not real.
I am. Look at this guy and you'll see. Look at this guy, goddammit! You might be the last man on Earth, but I'm the last woman on the moon. I'll be waiting for you.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.